Lisa! You're good. You almost had me convinced, pretending you're the sane and rational one.
Okay, Patrick, what am I missing? Why are you so angry?
You dressed up like Robin, just waiting for another chance to terrorize her, didn't you?
Okay, that isn't my hat.
Look at me. You want to go after me? That's fine. You go after Robin, she can handle her own. But you go after my child? That is criminal. And you're endangering the safety of my little girl.
Okay, Patrick, I didn't do anything.
You took Emma without her permission out of my home once. You boiled a stuffed animal in the lab, and now you're stalking Robin just to get another chance at Emma? That's sick.
Okay, I would never do anything to hurt Emma.
You know what, Lisa, you said that waiting in the car, go to Shady Brook, and I believed you, so maybe that makes me the crazy one.
Excuse me, Dr. Drake. I was looking for that.
This is yours?
I wore it today in pediatrics. The kids got such a kick out of it. You know how they love Halloween.
I apologize. I thought it was somebody else's.
You were saying? Go ahead and tell me how I'm crazy and I'm evil and I'm out to get poor Robin.
Maybe I overreacted, but I'm not sorry for believing my wife.
Patrick, you've been beating yourself up about being unfaithful. Maybe it is blinding you from the truth.
Don't start twisting this around.
Okay, honestly, stop and think. All right, you sided with Robin and she was wrong about this. Isn't there the slightest of possibilities that she could have been wrong about other things too?
You really want me to go over the ways that you terrorized my wife?
Okay, my sins are widely known. I actively pursued you. I got a key to your house, and I let myself in, and I waited for you. Am I sorry? Absolutely. Because not only did I humiliate myself, but I opened the door to Robin's escalating instability.
Lisa, Robin is not unstable.
She's had problems before. Severe postpartum
depression. Yeah, and that was in the past. It has nothing to do with her current situation.
Patrick, you are enabling her by not admitting that she has a problem, by being too paralyzed with fear.
Even if Robin is under emotional strain, she's only reacting to the mess that you and I made.
Weren't you supposed to go home hours ago?
Yeah, I was supposed to. Instead, I stayed and made an ass of myself.
Oh, my brother with egg on his face? Do tell.
Do tell. Robin had a bad moment of mommy panic and lost track of Emma.
Was Emma okay?
She's fine. It's all worked out. I'm sure it's one of those moments that every parent goes through, except Robin is blaming Lisa, saying that Lisa followed her to Kelly's, and then as soon as she turned her eye for a second, she wheeled Emma away.
Okay. Well, do you believe her?
I confronted her. Evidence I thought I had turned out to be somebody else's.
Ouch, that's uncomfortable. That's embarrassing.
I would say so. I had to apologize to Lisa.
Well, don't worry about Lisa.
I'm not worried about Lisa. She's been trying to undermine Robin for a really long time. She's doing a very good job at it. The people around here are starting to believe her.
People around here know very well that she went to Shady Brook.
Yeah, and she passed her psych evaluation with flying colors. It doesn't matter anymore. The scary thing is Robin is so paranoid, she's turning into her own worst enemy. I hate to admit it, but Lisa said something that hit home. She said by believing Robin, I could be enabling her or feeding her paranoia.
Oh, this whole thing with Lisa, this whole mess, no one knows what's true and not true, right?
Right.
Okay, so then that means you have to focus on what we absolutely know to be true. Robin is your wife. You love your wife?
Yes.
You want to save your marriage?
I can't save my marriage on my own. If Robin really wants to move on, and I love her as much as I say I do, then maybe the right thing to do is just let her go.
Hey, don't get all noble on me, all right, buddy?
Robin and Emma, they went Halloweening on their own last night. It's Emma's birthday party, and I'm not going.
Well, that is a big mistake.
Because I heard Robin and Elizabeth talking. Robin said she'd be embarrassed if I showed up.
What people say and what they want frequently are two different things. No matter how upset and angry Robin gets, you need to keep showing up. You need to keep reassuring her. Because deep down, your wife still loves you, man.
Shouldn't she be roaming the streets dressed like Darth Vader?
Darth Vader would probably scare Emma. I was gonna go as a wizard because Robin's going as a witch, but then I decided not to go trick-or-treating at all because that would upset Robin. Now, with everything that's happened, I wish I would have went because none of this would have happened.
You're talking in code. That's never a good sign.
Robin lost track of Emma. She thinks that Lisa deliberately followed her to Kelly's and then pushed her around the corner to scare Robin.
Okay, first things first. Emma's okay.
Yes, Emma's fine. Robin took her to Max, then she came here to tell me about it. Obviously, I was a little skeptical about it. She got mad at me about that, and then so I went and accused Lisa.
Accused Lisa of what?
Dressing up in the same Halloween costume as Robin. Following her to Kelly's, and then Robin turned her head, taking Emma and pushing her around the corner. I know it sounds crazy, and when I brought it up to Lisa, she laughed in my face, and she has every right to.
So why accuse Lisa in the first place?
Because Robin was adamant. And with everything that Lisa's done around here, I wouldn't put it past her. She's not as innocent as everybody thinks she is.
All right, so believing Lisa would mean doubting Robin, which is inconceivable because Robin's good, Lisa's bad, and you're the guilty party who cheated on his wife.
Thank you very much for the non-judgmental attitude.
I'm just quoting you back at yourself, Patrick. You've been saying the same thing in different ways ever since Robin found out about you and Lisa.
Well, it's true. Lisa went crazy, Robin's hurt, and it's all my fault. Would we be having this conversation if it wasn't for my famous father crashing and burning?
All right, this has nothing to do with your father. He's not on staff here. He's not my problem.
But I am.
No, you're not a problem yet. You're far from it. You're brilliant in the OR. You're the best I've ever seen. But this garbage that you're going through is going to catch up with you. It's the same as if you were drinking yourself blind every night and then coming in to cut someone's head open. It's not fair to your patients, and it's not fair to you.
So what do you suggest I do? Take a leave of absence? Camp myself at Robin's feet and just ask for forgiveness? She won't even go to couples therapy with me.
Well, that's her prerogative.
You know, you're really good at this whole...
Are you hearing what you're not saying? Because I am. You are so angry at Robin.
Come on, right? I'm not angry at Robin. I just said it was my fault.
Oh, I see. So you cheated in a vacuum. Robin had nothing to do with it. Lisa had nothing to do with it.
I should have known better.
No question. But I can make an argument that Robin is doing nothing to help you or herself. She's not trying to forgive. She's not fighting for your marriage. She's doing zero to preserve her family, which frankly, I find a little troubling. Unless, of course, you're beating or verbally abusing her.
Of course, I'm not doing anything like that. I love my wife.
Then why doesn't that carry more weight with Robin? Look, I'm not saying it's easy to get over infidelity. It's not. But I'm just curious about why she's so invested, why she's so much more invested in being the wounded party than in fixing things.
Because Robin has been through a lot in her life. She's had a lot of loss, and that's how she deals with it. She pushes away, she locks it deep down, and she just moves on to the next thing. If Robin had her way, we would be getting a divorce. We'd be co-parenting, we'd be amicable exes. I'm not ready to give up on my marriage. Robin and Emma are the most important thing in my life, and I hope I just haven't realized that too late.